Well, good evening, everybody. Hello, Grab It Rob. Another episode of Spectacle Island. To plane, boss. Yeah, anyway. Anyway, Fantasy Island was a great show way back. Anyway, I don't remember a lot of it, honestly. But all right, let's get in here. Did a few things. So let me go ahead and drop some of this back down to where... We're at 4. Okay, so let me turn that off. So, oops. Hey, let me get back over here. Okay, cool. Farm. Alright, so it's 5, almost 5:30 at night. The chicken's still going here. They're yelling and crackling. So, and if you look at this, I remember we put 100 in there originally, so they've obviously multiplied quite a bit, so they got 14 more than we originally put in, so that's awesome. Could always sell those off, make a few bucks. Eggs are coming in, we'll get those taken care of. I did a thing, I'm going to show you. It's just one of those deals, I was like, well, I'll just do it, and... As you can see, the sign is gone here for the trees. I was trying my hardest to cut all the trees down, but man, it was just taking forever. So yeah, just cut that sign down, took all the trees out of the field, so that's good. I got field. I'll go back over here. So I got field 1 and 4. Did I put something in 4? Oh, yeah. No, I didn't put anything in there. Wow. Okay, I think I'm losing my mind. I may have put barley in there. Yes, I did, because I had to refeed the cedar. Wow. All right. Apparently, my mind's not here right now. Sorry about that. Off tomorrow from work. It's my birthday, so, you know, not totally thinking about things. But anyway, I was watching a video of... You know, I watch a bunch of videos. Oops, turn that. That's what I was trying to do. That window off. So I can learn things. And a farmer cop was the alien Jim, who was the maker of this creator of this map, was telling him how to do potatoes and how to sell them on the ferry over here. So I've been doing a thing. I got several of them figured out. So we had potatoes. Sugar beets over here. I took them all out. Let me see if there's anything that's on here. No, it doesn't show anything. Okay, cool. But, and then, sugar cane, which we don't have any of, so let me go ahead. So, right here, potatoes. I'll go to the edge here. So, potatoes and sugar beets. Took them all out of the silo there, so we still have sugar cane. But as you can see, 3341, but if you go all the way down to the bottom here, oops, actually, the boat unloading station, 839 and 358. That's higher than any of these. Close on the boat biogas plant on the sugar beets. Oh, that's weird. So what we do is we take the boat, take them up to here, and make more money out of them. So that's what I'm going to do. So let me go ahead and get down here to our, so as you can see, I got forks there. This is a, oh gosh, what do you call them? God, I'm losing my mind, I'm sorry. One of those guys there, loading machine, conveyor belt, there you go, wow. So what that'll do is I'll put the potatoes and everything. Oops, I gotta get back up. And it'll make little pallets. So what I'll do is I'll grab this pallet here. Let's see how good or bad I am with these things. That should line up. And that's theory, of course. Get out of there. Okay, cool. So what I'll do is I'll get out of this, jump into here, and boom. automatically put some more sugar beet in a pallet, or, yeah, box. 1,000 per pallet, so just a little bit. Pardon me. So, don't dump that off there, that's never fun. So we got potatoes on the left, and the sugar beets are going on the right here, so I was putting some of these on there and almost ran the... almost ran the forklift or the tractor through the boat and pushed the boat off. I was like, oh, no. That'd be bad. Pushed the boat too far out of the way and tractor goes in the water, and that's a moment of drowning that nobody wants to hear about. Alright, so we got that going. Yep, I can quote automatically doing it. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't, which is really weird, but that's cool here. The boats come by. It's still neat. Just a neat. Like I said, I'll follow things farming. What? It's like adventures of in farming and stuff. We should get a couple more pallets out of this, and we'll be able to take it up there and sell it off for some moolah. Let's see, we're getting up there, so that's good. 400 some thousand. Sometimes it does not do it, so go over here. Once I get in there, machine, technically you go into the machine and it turns back on and makes pallets for us. Problem is, pallet's too heavy. Actually, doesn't give me an option to even grab the thing, does it? Nope, no little hand thing at all. Let me see, I'm curious. Hope everybody's had a good week this weekend. Had a good Cinco de Mayo yesterday. Woo. Mother's Day coming up. Don't forget to get your mama something. Or at least call her. I'm going to have to call both of mine. Mom, my stepmom. And actually going on to talk to my dad. He's going to breakfast with my grandma tomorrow. And asked me if I wanted to go. I'm like, heck yeah. So it'd be nice to be able to spend some time with my dad and my grandma tomorrow morning, so that'd be nice. Family is important. Especially with all this garbage going on with the COVID and everything. Possibly two and a partial. So, yeah. Ooh, Nelly, that's not working too well. Some of the water is so cool, too. Sound of the water splashing. I live in Colorado, so we get to go to the lakes. It's pretty awesome. Hear the water splashing, but I love the mountains. We've had a lot of snow this year, which is good. Hopefully, we don't have any fires this summer. That would be bad. But once in a while, I just crave going to the ocean just to be there. I don't need to be there for much. Just to be there. That was weird. I just got to it. I can say one more than a partial, but not a 30 or 300 and something. Cool. I'm gonna make a little trip. Hopefully it's not a 3-hour tour. This is definitely a minnow. That's a bad pun, but anyway. If y'all know what I'm talking about, Gilligan's Island. So that'll be one partial pellet and we're good. Oh yeah, you guys were I almost forgot. Wait to hear the horn on this barge. It's pretty awesome. At least I think it is, so whatever. Almost there, oh yeah. I figured I don't do potatoes much. I don't, there's such a really high yield, which is good, and I do fetch a good penny, but man, it's a lot to them. And any of the tools that you use, unless you have some crazy mod for them, it's just like 2 or 3 meters. It takes so long. But you know, it is what it is. Everybody has their thing, and that's just different than mine. Personally, I like the animals. I like to work with the animals because it's kind of cool to me. It's relaxing. Ooh, let's go ahead and let go of that now. That'd be awesome. Thank you. So we will park this feather for now. And I tried using this crane, because you can actually get in the crane and get some wood. I think, I don't know if I told you all about that. Oh man, it was not a good idea. It was so bad. Right, I'm going to turn the help screen on real quick, because I need to get some. If you can see on the bottom right there, the fuel is really, really low. Fashion tension belts, well, that's not fasting all of them. Oh, shnikes. Well, that's interesting. So apparently you have to have it way up there. That's awesome. Okay, so let's try this over again. It's been losing you, that's a good thing. Now that I'm looking at it, I should flip the thing around, but I didn't think about it. Flip the boat around, you got those tethers go right up to the edge there. Much better thing to have happen. Oops, picked that up. That'd be awesome. thing I was just talking about. This crane. I got a crazy idea here. Let's see if this will work with me. Kind of put this guy on here, actually. Enter vehicle. There we go. If I can this is a cheating thing to do, obviously, but I'm not cheating necessarily, but alrighty then, let's see if that worked out. Oops. Wiggle up. Apparently, as you can tell, I'm kind of new to this crane thing. Alright, let me drop out of that bad boy. We'll see if that worked out. Alrighty then, so figure something new out there. But oh, ready? Ooh, that's not what I want. I'm gonna turn this off again. Cheesy, but it's funny, I think that was great. Alright, so let's go ahead and get some this. Let me fuel up before we take off. Why is this turning so weird? Oh, actually, I need to have this so I can see. The fuel tank right there. I don't know why it won't let me. Pardon me. It won't just let me get it from the inside of there. It makes sense, but whatever. Nothing else does, but this does. Oh, and start filling. Yeah, look at our gas gauge. Heck yeah. Heck, I wish it cost me that little bit of freaking fuel in my tank. Jeez. Pardon me. Alright, so let's go ahead and get our cruiser on. That's our field right up there, too. That's where our oats are plugged in. I'm going for it. Just out for a leisurely cruise. Yeah. So let me go ahead and go on the map here. So we're going to come up and around. I have to tuck under there. So I'm going to mark this tag place. Bam. There we go. Just showing that little mini map, but way over there. If you hold it down, it keeps doing it over and over again. Let's do that. Sorry if I'm annoying you, but, you know, whatever. So apparently, the game considers a tractor. Top left there, it shows a little tractor, not on a boat. Yeah, anyway. Ooh, there's a fishing guy. I wonder if he's caught anything. Should we yell at him? Or maybe I should honk him and go, hey! Like a garage, boy. We should get a few bucks for these, so that's nice. And this is just stuff that was on the farm already, so it's leftovers. See, we can't go through there to the right, which would be quicker because there's... those, berms underneath there. Oh, this guy's coming right at us, isn't he? Hey, buddy. Honk honk to you, bro. I'm floating here. Get out of here. Whew. Kids these days. Tell you what. Hope you like it. Oh, excuse me. Oh, bumping the edges there apparently. Oh, there they go. Oh, oh, look at that. $3,000, that's not bad. Let's flip this guy around and get the other ones. Well, that's a boat right there. Holy Toledo. The size of that bad boy. There we go. Another 4 grand for that map too. It's worth more because sure beats had more pallets and they didn't last as long. So, all right. So we're gonna go ahead and get back over here. I'm gonna call it a night and go ahead and actually drop these forks off here. Grab this so we can clean up the chicken bin. Before the night is complete. But I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward time here so we can get closer to the time to be done. Yard put stuff away. This is getting crazy. Just leaving stuff out. I think close this. Popping, popping, popping in there. That's cool. Should get some more chickens, but. They're produced so fast, you know, it'll, once you get up to a certain point, they're really moving quick. So, let's clean this up and then we'll hit the hay, get 2 hours here, so speed through quick. Clean the pen again and then we'll ride the horses and call it a day. And then we'll be close to harvest time, won't we, down here? Not yet, but we'll get there. Right. Ooh, that's light. That's so cool. Meow. Those natural. Oh, that's a light. Tractor needs a little help too there. It's getting a little damage. Alright, so we're almost to time. Alright, there we are. I'm gonna chuck this baby in here. Oh, hey, it's dark. What the heck am I hitting? Okay, there we go. Go and hit the hay up in here. And good night. Get a good night's sleep. Birds are chirping. Days anew. Whoa, hey, why? What? That didn't work out so well, did it? It's a beautiful, bright, sunshiny day. Now let's see what the chickens did to us. For us. Ooh, good, and some more eggs. But they went up to 120 now, so. Yeah. Those guys reproduce pretty quick. Pigs are pretty bad, pretty crazy too. But they just take so much feed to do it. I like to try and do as close to 100% as I can. Unfortunately. It takes a lot. Alright, so let's see. How good ooh, that stacks. I'm back there is full, as you can see. Cool. And some eggs going on now. With the truck here, the pickup truck. Go to the horses. Drop that baby off. Some bright stuff in it. And as you can see over here. Ooh, look at that. The oats coming in. It's growing. It's getting green. Ooh, some plants going on there. I've seen it. I hope I didn't hit the doggone thing there. Oh, that's gorgeous. Look at that. I'm trying to come up with it. Beautiful water glistening. There's our barley coming in. Slowly but surely. Where'd I put the truck? Oh, it's up here. Is doing. Those low on straw, oat, and hay, but they're good now. Need another food for the chickens at some point. Cool. Alright, so the horses, as you can see, don't look at them. See, remember we paid 5,000 for them. They were like 20 something originally. Up to 7, now they're at 12, 25%. Yeah, we're gonna get some money off these fellers. Girls, or whatever you wanna call them, sorry. Sorry, horse, there's a pole there, by the way. Oh man, that's just gorgeous. Let's go over here and see if we can see that. Can't turn a flash around the horse. And they don't have headlights. Why? Why not? That's nice. That is amazing. About early morning. I probably don't need sunglasses on my guy. Look at that. Look, I got shades, bro. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. 22%. Alright. Sun trying to poke up. Trying to peek at some. Ooh, look at that little rainbowish type color. That's neat. Anyway. That's great. Whoa. Shoots across the sky funkily. Pretty nifty, man. Nifty, nifty. Alright, alright, alright. The horse, but of course, there's some buildings over here too. This is neat too, because each field has like several, I guess you could say, buildings there, covers at least for there's the water down there too. That's nice. Right on the top of the horizon there. Covers there so they can put equipment under so they, for whatever put in these fields here, we can have some equipment here be covered so that way it stays out of the elements for the most part and goes from there. That's pretty awesome. Ah, it's beautiful down there. It's like the morning dew. No, I didn't say mountain dew. I said the morning dew. Yeah, anyway. 67%, huh? I'm getting there. You're next. Quit yelling at me. Let's do this. I've been trying out different maps too. In one of the other maps I was doing, I got off the horse, tried to clean the horse, it wouldn't let me do it for some reason. Like, what is going on? I just rode this horse. This big wide open pasture, and apparently it didn't realize it was still in the pasture, because after I left it alone for a little bit, because if you step away from these horses, they'll actually reset back into the pen. It'll say, and up at the top right, it'll say whatever the name's horse's name is back in the horse paddock or pen. And it's like, oh, or the stable, horse stable. I'm like, oh, okay. And once it, and then it did that, and then I was able to clean them, no problem. Like, that was odd. So there's that. Let's see, I'll show you here. 100%. Okay, right. So it won't let me clean them, but watch this. Let me ride you, okay. As you can see, the horse is still there. Wait for it. but oh, supposed to run into your buddy there. I watch the game, she's gonna call me a liar. That's awesome. Jeez. Well, that's quality. That's where it happens. I don't know why. It's probably because I'm watching it. Let's go this way and see what happens now. I was trying to cut them all down. Man, it was just a tedious process. And you couldn't see them because, like, this one's not so bad. So after you cut them down and trim them down, you just couldn't see them. All the weeds and the wilted product with crops were just... Oh, not a happy thought. Just no bueno. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at that. Just sun coming up. Slowly but surely. Almost halfway there. Now we're halfway there. It's the one thing that's a bummer about the horses, like I said before in the, pretty sure I mentioned this, series that, the PC gamers get to have a helper. So somebody actually rides the horses for them while they can do whatever they need to do. I'm like, that would be really nice. But playing on console, I don't get that option, apparently. Dang, now it's just sitting there. That's not cool. Weavy. I know they used it to get back in the pen, so I don't know why in the world that's supposed to not. Just because I said something, that's everybody, nope, I'm not going in there. You dirty little rat. Pardon me, dang. Pretty good there, geez. Change the name if we want to. Like here, we can go ahead and rename. But since we're not gonna keep him forever, we'll just leave him. No problemo. Yeah, buddy. See, that's his Fabio's back on the table. Yeah. Get him, put it back. I don't know what happened there. Apparently it told me not listening to you and decided to say... Okay. Alright, 100%, 100%, ready to rock and roll. So, yeah. Take the truck back down to the farm, and we'll start another day. We'll let y'all go now, and we'll talk to you later. We'll see some... Probably this afternoon for harvest time. Yay! Well, you know, in the game, afternoon. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button. Hope you liked it, and subscribe. Appreciate it. Thank you. Have a great day.